And watch out for Adam S. Johnson. He's been fast on the start line all day long.
There's Andy Leaders. Look at that gap. No racer to be seen yet, but Devin Denman continues to challenge side-by-side racing bar to bar.
And he goes for it. Oh. Wow.
He's not giving up. Guy is a machine. He's looking to defend his title here in the Pro-Am Plus 30 class. Andy Leaders takes the double checks, but this one continues on, not over.
No, it's sure not. We'll see. Oh, a little mistake by Adam S. Johnson. Enough to hang on, though. Second place.